Hi guys, today we're going to do a video about a skull that I did a while ago and put a little twist on it, so it should be a lot of fun. The colours that I'm using are from, the paints that I'm using, excuse me, are from Mikimfx, the AQ line and the creams, and gonna get started.